Our God, our God.
We invoke your presence in this assembly this morning, asking for you to grant us wisdom and for peace and prosperity in our commonwealth. We ask that your spirit rest upon each and every one of us, and that you would lead and guide us into the truth of our now reality. Give us the ability to translate your will into the policies for the progress of the citizens and the community. Be in the midst of our dialogue in each and every committee, and even here on the floor. Shield us from the lingering evil of the past and division that would seek to divide us. And help us as we endeavor to be one body of and for the people of this commonwealth. Allow justice and freedom for all humanity to be the outcome of our gathering. And as Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King said, it is not possible to be in favor of justice for some people and not be in favor for justice of all people. May God bless us with anger at injustice, oppression, and exploitation of people, anger so that we will work for justice, freedom, and peace. And may God bless us with foolishness to believe that we can make a difference in this world, foolishness so that we will do what others claim cannot be done, and grant us these things now and forevermore, according to your power, kingdom, and glory. Amen.